songbirds need a place to live. So songbirds rely on habitat. And you can't take care of just one individual species for its habitat. Everything's interconnected. But more importantly, bats are the hummingbirds of the night, right? They are nectar feeding. They go to people's hummingbird feeders and drain hummingbird feeders. They're charismatic. They fly in very similar forms. Insectivorous bats are catching insects just like hummingbirds during the day. Yeah, they're primarily going to nectar sources, but they're also catching insects. So they fill a lot of the same ecological niche just at night instead of at day.
For you, what's exciting about this work?
I think what's most exciting to me about specifically agave plantings and being able to work with bats is recognizing that to a lot of people, they're not necessarily the most intuitive linchpin in the ecosystem. They're not necessarily the sexiest bird out there. And I'm saying bird intentionally, right? You know, a lot of people are like, oh, look at this trogon. I care about the trogon. I want to preserve Madera Canyon. And you hold up a bat and most people are like, oh, it's so fuzzy. Ooh, look at its face, right? And so being able to do something for a species that I think is very charismatic, but that doesn't have the like broad society charisma, is meaningful to me. It's like helping be able to give a voice to something that speaks too highly for us to hear it when it's speaking for itself.